Hello, everyone, and welcome. This is Melissa Armo with the Stock Swoosh. And tonight I wanted to talk about motivation. Motivation is very important. If your goal is to professionally day trade or even to make money in the market on the side, even part-time, not for something full-time, just a little bit of extra money that you want to make each day and each week, it's very important to keep yourself motivated. Any goal that you have, whether it's big or small, it's important to keep yourself motivated. To one, get motivated, and then two, continue the motivation. How are you going to do that? Well, in reference to trading, what I found is the greatest motivation is green, 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 green. Whenever you see a nice trade, whenever you book money in the market, that continues to strengthen your own conviction and your motivation to continue forward. It doesn't mean that every single trade that you take is going to work. Some trades will not work, but it means that most of the trades that you take should work. And that's one of the reasons it's very, very important to be structured and disciplined in what you do. Because if you have a winning system and you're structured about applying it each day in the market, that will get you green. And then that green builds on itself, where you're growing your account, and then eventually you're risking more, and then you're making more, and you're making more. And it's like taking, you've heard of this before, where you take 20 steps forward and then one step back, five steps forward and two steps back. But all along the way, you are moving forward. It's very important to keep yourself motivated. Again, everyone sometimes has a bad day, but if you get right back up on the horse and move forward after that bad day, you will be able to continue to keep yourself going forward to get to the point where you have achieved the goal. You have to keep the goal in mind. Do not forget the goal, okay? And you have to know what that goal is too. So that's very, very important as well. But staying motivated is a key, key factor in my own personal success. And so many people, number one, are not motivated hardly at all. They say that they are, but they're really not. They can barely get up off the couch, let alone get up at 5 a.m. every day. Study, do a class. I mean, my class is an entire weekend. It's all day Saturday and all day Sunday. It takes a lot of motivation for someone to spend that much time learning my system, okay? And it's motivating for me. I spend the time talking. I'm talking for 16 hours, you know, almost straight during the weekend. So I enjoy teaching, okay? And lo and behold, teaching my system strengthens the personal conviction in me and, of course, continues to make me better and better and better when I'm looking at charts and reading the gaps. So keep yourself motivated on and on and on. It is very, very important. Again, it's not about the fact that you'll never have a bad day in your life. Some days you will. And you can apply this for any goal that you have. But in reference to trading, green helps you get motivated. Progress helps you get motivated. You have to start where you are right now today. And if you're risking money in the market, you have to start with the amount of risk that you can afford, but stay motivated. You will get there if you stay motivated, and you will get there if you have the help of someone like me, and you will get there if you have a good, structured, winning, consistent, profitable strategy that you are applying each day in the market. Good luck, everyone. If you're interested in the next Golden Gap course, email me at Melissa@thestockswoosh.com. Have a great day.